That photograph was Amanda's favorite that she took with our mom right before.
I know. I was thinking about the first day we met.
That first day of college in that stupid Mesopotamia class, she told me.
We became best friends, making fun of the professor. I miss her.
She didn't deserve to die like that. Excuse me.
I don't know what to do. She just lost her sister.
There's not much you can do, except be there for her when she needs you. I heard the police have nothing. No witnesses, no evidence. Nothing. Jesse can't even get justice for her.
Why didn't I know about this last-minute business trip?
I don't have time for this, Neely. My flight leaves in an hour.
The Art of Ancient Mesopotamia?
It's just a book. I'll call you when I get there.
I'll be here. When you land. Hello? Rick? What is that?
You've seen Amanda. I sent her to you after she came to see me.
My sister told me everything. The affair with your husband? Oh, that must have driven you insane. But she told me something else. You murdered her.
But there's something else you don't know. You killed the wrong sister. Amanda was trying to talk Rick out of an affair with me.
Sorry, Neely. But you did bring this on yourself.
Amanda's ready to play.